You look well.
Zero, beginning mission.
Fire, fire, fire!
Enemy attack! All troops to battle stations!
We have engaged the enemy! Request backup!
Commencing attack!
Oh.
You look well.
Thank you. can do it.
Don't overdo it.
What do two division heads want with me?
You certainly have quite the attitude for someone who has no accomplishments.
No accomplishments? I've contributed more to our victories than...
No! That is not your only task.
We have yet to receive any reports from you regarding Class Zero. Did you not volunteer for this assignment?
Oh, about that. I thought this matter only involved the Commandant. So, the entire consortium's against Dr. Horatia now. Is that it? So while soldiers are sacrificing their lives on the field, you sit and conspire against one of your own?
Watch your tongue! You wanted this assignment to be given to you instead of Rem Tokimia, did you not?
That's...
Let us end this futile bickering, then. Our only wish is to bring to light whatever it is the Doctor is hiding.
So, tell us about Class Zero.
Class Zero trusts the Doctor implicitly. No, it's more than that. They all refer to her as Mother, and love her deeply, as if they were family.
So the Doctor can make them do whatever she says. I trust that there is more to your report?
Class Zero is comprised of highly dedicated cadets who remain emotionally detached when it comes to battle. Even if their comrades are dying, they put the mission first. They think nothing of sacrificing their own.
I see. So the good doctor has created deadly weapons of war.
But they did save lives whenever possible.
Hmm?
Well, I'm not sure what the doctor's thinking. I don't think she even tells them exactly what she's thinking.
What are you talking about? You just informed us a moment ago that the doctor and Class Zero share a deep emotional bond.
Class Zero only fights as they are ordered. And they do it for the doctor and no one else.
Perhaps she fears information will be leaked.
So, as of yet, you haven't verified any suspicious activities. Is that correct?
Yes.
Well, it's still too early to draw any conclusions. Continue your surveillance.
Yeah, I got it.
In so doing, you honor your brother's death.
I heard about your brother. Most tragic.
You should fulfill your duties on this mission for your brother's sake. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes.
In the future, try to be a little more timely with your reports. I understand how difficult it must be for you to investigate those with whom you work, but I am afraid this is necessary.
I don't mind. The members of Class Zero aren't exactly my friends.
Excellent. Still, it must be taxing to keep your cover, operating alone amongst such well-trained cadets. Shall we have Rem assist you in your continued surveillance of Class Zero?
There's no need for that! I mean, no. I'll be fine. There's no need to involve her.
Very well. Just don't forget to keep us updated.
Yeah, I got it.
We'll wait and see what happens. Although we're investigating the doctor, we want to believe in her as much as everyone else.
You may go. It was quite fortunate for us that Izana Kunigiri had a younger brother. So long as his brother's death is with him, he won't develop camaraderie with Class Zero. He's a perfect agent.
I am an Agito cadet. I am Izana's brother. A member of Class Zero. Rem's childhood friend.
Thank you.
At ease.
All right! We mustn't falter.
Good luck.